information for you now in a deadly stabbing case. A woman accused of stabbing her boyfriend to death receives a maximum sentence today. A Vigo County judge sentenced Jomanda Gee to 16 years behind bars. That's the maximum sentence under a guilty plea of voluntary manslaughter. Police say Gee admitted to stabbing her boyfriend, Corey, prior to death. It happened near 4th and Oak Streets in Terre Haute in September 2014.